He probably thinks the Nexus is booby-trapped.
That would explain it.
Hey, I ain't the one that's eager to know what happened. Let Quill see for himself.
Locked. I wonder, though. Nikki really didn't want her mom to know about this passkey she gave me.
No way is some kid's card gonna bypass the Nexus.
We're in!
You're kidding!
Well...
Yes! Guys, we're in!
Go to the criminal records, Quill. Get to the juicy stuff already.
Let me get this straight. Attention, away team.
This should be interesting.
It's a list of bucketheads. We already know your girlfriend works here, Quill. Agent of Thanos. Gamora, care to explain?
Not really. Except that it wasn't me.
Check it out. Nikki's got a file.
Boring.
I have heard of this one. He was a good man.
Except good means scut when you're dead.
AWOL, then who is running NovaCorps?
That's a good question.
She crashed into a Leviathan on purpose and is still a better pilot than Quill.
Hey!
What? You know it's true. Twenty units, mine's the biggest. They can't be that scary if they share a record.
I've heard of this guy. He's part of a private army called the Lethal Legion.
More like the Loser Legion. What is it with you Humies and your stupid names?
Whoa! Star-Lord is not in the same league as Darkhawk, okay? One's the name of the greatest band of all time, and the other's a bird. So, Drax's criminal record is pretty big.
That is what your mother said.
It's great, because his mother's dead.
Thought there'd be more here. Barely scratches the surface.
I am Groot.
You? A gold dome? Over my dead body, buddy.
You know, for a non-spacefaring species, us humans sure get around.
Unfortunately.
Thank you. Hey, isn't that the guy we saw when we tried to pay our fine?
Yeah, that's him.
Look, it's Drax's girlfriend.
Lady Hellbender is not my girlfriend.
Yet.
Why does this guy seem familiar?
Grand Unifier Raker. Wonder what he was looking for in the quarantine zone.
Probably nothing good.
Read it and weep, losers. There ain't a single scam me and Groot haven't pulled off. You name it, we've done it.
If you're charged, it means you've been caught. You realize that, right?
Your point?
Wow. When Kree cops go bad, they really go bad.
Actually, an accuser is the equivalent of a judge, jury, and executioner. Wow. Your record's a lot bigger than I expected.
How big were you expecting?
Minuscule.
Another guy from Earth.
I'm telling you, Quill, C-53 is the trailer park of the galaxy. Fun fact, that bounty Yondu put out is how me and Groot met Quill.
I'm just glad I talked you out of collecting it.
Who says you did?
I am unfamiliar with this Kree.
One of the Nameless.
Oh, spooky.
Alright, let's take a look.
Wow, super riveting, Quill. And to think we could still be reading my criminal record.
I was wondering how they knew about us.
Isn't that the mining rig from the quarantine zone?
I still do not understand how the Churchman's ship exploded. The Nova Corps is known for their security protocols.
Hey, isn't that...
the mining ship we explored in the quarantine zone, yeah.
When's the footage from?
Signal stronger. We must be close.
How close?
Hard to say. There's too much interference.
Centurion Corral! Found something.
She went in after we left.
Flark. That thing. You don't think.
It is the creature that devoured our monster.
Could have been a million things. I mean, it's restricted space for a reason.
I'm Groot.
No, you're a Lotus Scut. That thing's got nothing to do with us.
Gem Corral picked up. I think it's the same one we shot in the quarantine zone.
We? You're the one who shot it.
Fine, the gem I shot. The point is that shadow thing came out of it. We did this.
The quarantine zone's a giant death trap. So we released a shadow thing. We made it out, didn't we?
Your stupid girlfriend probably did too.
You've been saying the whole time she's probably dead.
Probably alive, probably dead, whatever. Important thing is, we're all fine.
Corell is tough. If anyone made it out, it's her. I know it.
Guardians of the galaxy. You misread our intentions.
No, you've made them pretty clear.
Sometimes sacrifices...
I had to check.
Groot, ride the stars.
Grand Unifier. Breaker. Right? First, let me just say it's really cool that you've heard of us, right, guys? And it's cool that you didn't try to kill us just then, especially with your two pals right there. You could have totally ripped us apart the moment you walked in, which we obviously all appreciate. But also, you've kind of got a few questions, like...
Where are Centurion Corell and her daughter? You came here seeking truth. Rejoice. The Matriarch wishes to share it with you.
Cathian warriors often ride into battle completely naked.
Keep your pants on!
Although, it could be used as a distraction.
Yeah, no.
Any other ideas? Can you froth?
I can froth.
Can you twitch?
Yeah, I'm pretty twitchy.
Alright. On my cue, you drop, froth, and twitch. While they're all distracted, we take off down one of them side halls.
What about me?
You take one for the team.
I'm not gonna...
Walk with me!
Come on, Quill, just grab your chest and drop.
Find another plan. So, the Matriarch asked for us by name?
You, specifically. Although I cannot fathom why.
Peter's constantly surprising us, too. But if he's first in line for brainwashing, I gotta say...
Is that what you think? that we're brainwashing?
We've met your recent converts. Overly zealous doesn't even begin to describe
them. They have embraced the Matriarch's promise. A life-altering experience, yes, but one that must be freely accepted.
Quill, his drone. It's her ticket out of here.
What? How?
What are you two whispering about? Well?
He wants to know if you know you're the bad guy.
Reductive concepts like good and bad led us into the Galactic War.
Actually, we were just admiring how huge this place is.
It is grand, isn't it? Belief in the Matriarch restored it to what it was before the war. Just as her promise will restore everyone we lost. Mothers, lovers, sons.
This promise will raise the dead?
Of course it won't. We can't bring people back.
We can't. But the Matriarch, the divine vessel.
I got an idea, but I need time. Stall him.
I intended to kill you.
Wow. Okay. That is a cool trick. Want to explain how you did it?
Sorcery.
I can understand how some might see it that way, but I used science. The science of faith.
Faith is not science.
But faith energy is. This skiff. My inquisitiveness. Even Sacrosanct herself. All powered by the same miraculous energy. Energy I discovered.
Going for the drone. Keep him talking.
What now?
What? What is it?
It's just, discovered stuff, and you claim to, control energy?
Faith energy?
Right. Well, it just seems like all this, faith energy is, really, really powerful, and,
Hold on a sec. You, this is really embarrassing. You have a, something on your face.
My what?
Yeah, it's like this golden, oily thing on your, you know, face.
I was disfigured during an explosion. One of the many tragedies for which I blame him.
So, you were saying?
Wait. Aren't there more of you?
What? No.
No, nope.
Nope.
It seems like the kind of thing that we would be aware of.
Indeed.
Please continue your fascinating account of, you know, believing in stuff.
You were saying something about her? It seemed super important.
The Matriarch, I guess?
That is not what I was talking about.
Are you sure? It seemed like the Matriarch was a thing at some point.
She is the second divine vessel. I was talking about the first. The one who refused to reverse the death of my son. But she has come to fulfill that promise. You! Get off that now. Back with the others.
What? I was just admiring—
Silence! It's time to meet the Matriarch.
So, we gotta summon the Milano.
Now,
if you kept Grand Unicorn talking, I could answer that.
Now we gotta look for a comm relay station.
Ridiculous. This ship is exceptionally spacious.
Yeah, well, maybe we can ask Quill's girlfriend for directions after she's warped our brains.
Come on.
The Guardians of the Galaxy.
Thank you, Grand Unifier. Guardians, you may approach.
Peter Quill, order your offspring to come down from there this instant.
Maybe I'm out of line, but aren't you a little young for a dress that short?
Aren't you a little old to write your name on your clothes? Took you long enough.
Yeah, well, you know, chatty grandpa gets.
Hey, we're gonna get you out of here. Just follow my lead.
But this is where we're supposed to be. We're gonna save everybody. I'm gonna save them, I promised.
Come on, snap out of it, kid. You're just saying what he wants you to say.
Whoa, whoa, hold on, everybody!
The girl is clearly not herself.
Of course I am. But I'm more than just me.
What do you mean? Where's your mom?
Mom is here. She's right here. Inside me.
Oh, thanks for clearing that up.
The light joined us. I thought she was gone. But I can bring her back. They're all waiting for us to bring them back. All we need is faith. The Grand Unifier helped me understand.
This is one big con. Trust me, I know a thing or two about—
Why can't you just believe in me? Why won't you just listen? Nobody ever listens until I show them. Peter, you can save her. I promise.
Get back! Your scaly mitts won't touch one hair on his head!
Push them back, Peter! You can do it! You can finally save me!
Tell them, Peter!
They can pay for what they did to us!
Nice!
Peter! Oh, Peter, my boy!
Mom! What's going on? How is this possible?
You saved me! That's how! I knew you would never leave me! Look at you, all grown up! And into the great leader I knew you would become!
Peter, I am so proud of you. Your father would be so proud.
I don't understand. I saw you die. Did I go back?
You are here. That's all that matters. We have all the time in the world now. You and me. And your friends, too.
My friends?
Sure. The house is plenty big enough. And I want to meet this amazing team of yours and hear all about your incredible adventures.
That is... You don't know how bad I've wanted this.
Oh, nothing will ever break us apart. I promise, Peter. I promise.
I can't believe I have you back.
Mom, you're squeezing kind of tight.
We have so much time to make up for. Maybe we'll finally get to finish that game.
Can you feel it? The promise is all around us.
Let go of me. Stop.
I can't believe I have you back.
Mom, you're squeezing kind of tight. Seriously, Mom.
I can't believe I have you back.
Mom, you're squeezing kind of tight.
We have so much time to make up for. Maybe we'll finally get to finish that game.
Can you feel it? The promise is all around us. The matriarch will reunite us now and forever.
Was a little loose. Shouldn't be the cause of the problem, though. Might need to top off the oil. Plugs are like new, so that's not the problem. I guess that needs replacing.
Yeah, be right there, Mom. Grandpa always said, if you can't fix it yourself, better figure out how. Thanks. If I can fly the Milano, I can fix a lousy truck. The problem is, the truck is older than I am. Should probably ask Rocket to take a look at this. Grandpa always said, if you can't fix it yourself, better figure out how. Thanks. If I can fly the Milano, I can fix a lousy truck. Problem is, the truck is older than I am. Should probably ask Rocket to take a look at this. Grandpa always said, if you can't fix it yourself, better figure out how. Thanks. If I can fly the Milano, I can fix a lousy truck. Problem is, the truck is older than I am. Should probably ask Rocket to take a look at this. Grandpa always said, if you can't fix it yourself, better figure out how. Thanks. If I can fly the Milano, I can fix a lousy truck. Problem is, the truck is older than I am. Should probably ask Rocket to take a look at this. Grandpa always said, if you can't fix it yourself, better figure out how. Thanks. If I can fly the Milano, I can fix a lousy truck. Problem is, the truck is older than I am. Should probably ask Rocket to take a look at this. Grandpa always said, if you can't fix it yourself, better figure out how. Thanks. If I can fly the Milano, I can fix a lousy truck. Might need to top off the oil. The problem is, the truck is older than I am. Plugs are like new, so that's not the problem. I guess that needs replacing. That was a little loose. Shouldn't be the cause of the problem, though.
Yeah, be right there, Mom!
All I see is a dull instrument fit for a child.
That's the one.
I will have to bring you a Catathian blade on our next visit. They can slice through solid steel.
I just don't know how often I'll be chopping through something that hard.
I am Groot. I am Groot.
You are, Peter. I was just about to come out and call you again. Some things never change, I suppose.
Ah, Peter Quill. Your mother was just telling us about your childhood.
Just some of your better adventures?
She also told me she had found a suitable mate for you, but you refused to see reason.
Drax, you said that would stay between us.
That's your first mistake, Mrs. Quill.
I've only been on Earth for half a day, Mom, and you're already playing matchmaker?
I've waited this long for grandkids, Peter.
Haven't you told her about Nikki, Peter?
Nikki? Who's she?
She is Peter Quill's illegitimate daughter. Your illegitimate granddaughter.
I was trying to find the right time to tell you.
Sounds like we need to have a serious talk over dinner, Peter.
Why do I feel like I'm about to get grounded? You don't know how bad I've wanted this.
Oh, nothing will ever break us apart. I promise, Peter. I promise.
I can't believe I have you back.
Mom, you're squeezing kind of tight.
We have so much time to make up for. Maybe we'll finally get to finish that game.
Can you feel it? The promise is all around us. The Matriarch will reunite us now and forever.
Plugs are like new, so that's not the problem. That was a little loose. Shouldn't be the cause of the problem, though. I guess that needs replacing. Might need to top off the oil.
Yeah, be right there, Mom!
Meredith Quill, where do you keep your carving knives?
There's one in the drawer, nearest the stove.
All I see is a dull instrument fit for a child.
That's the one.
I will have to bring you a Catathian blade on our next visit. They can slice through solid steel.
That's very generous, Drax. I just don't know how often I'll be chopping through something that hard.
I can also supply a few recipes. My wife makes a delicious axe head soup.
That sounds hearty.
It actually tastes a lot better than it sounds.
Our fiercest warriors swear by it.
Hey, Quill, can you... You do something about your mutt. He won't stop staring at me.
No, he just wants to play.
Maybe you should take him outside, let him chase you around.
Har har, you're just about as funny as this game is exciting.
You know, we could all go see a game next time. It's not my major things, but you might appreciate it. Like that.
That would be an acceptable activity.
Yeah, sounds fun, Mrs. Quill. Long as we leave the dog here.
Poultry is nearing perfection, and the root vegetables have been pulverized to a satisfying consistency.
It smells great.
I'm flarking starving!
Rocket! Language!
What I said!
I know exactly what you said, and I won't have any scut like that in my house.
You don't know how bad I've wanted this.
Oh, nothing will ever break us apart. I promise, Peter. I promise.
I can't believe I have you back.
Mom?
Let go of me. Stop. Stop hugging me.
Peter. It's okay. It's me.
It can't be.
Peter, what are you doing?
I'm sorry.
This isn't funny. I don't understand.
Of course it's me, sweetie.
This isn't right.
Please. We can reach Nikki. She needs our help! Hurry!
Dad. Dad! Come on, get up! We don't have much time. Home soon, come on, get up!
Nikki, what? What the hell? I remember taking this off or hanging it up. This better not be like some weird episode of the Twilight Zone.
You guys aren't in there, are you?
How you holding up? Yeah, I don't know what's going on either. I haven't seen one of these in years. How do you even get a pirate hat out here?
I need your help. Mom will be home for lunch soon, and I want everything to be perfect.
Perfect?
For her birthday. That's today. Did you forget again? Dad? Dad? Dad! You said you'd help me surprise Mom.
Honestly, kinda.
Are you kidding? Dad! You promised you'd help me surprise Mom for her birthday.
I did?
Yes! You said you'd help fix the holo projector, and the cake still needs candles, and I can't find the present we got her.
Right.
Dad, the projector? Don't forget the cake.
Galaxy's greatest dad. Is that supposed to be me?
Obviously.
Nick? Is it supposed to be fuzzy?
Obviously not. It's not focused right or something. Can you refocus it?
Almost. Wow.
It turned out so good. I was sure I messed part of it up.
Wait, did you make this?
Yeah. It's hollow, and the star system around it, and I think I got all the moons.
It's beautiful.
So, that just leaves the cake and the present.
Oh, wow. This looks amazing. Did you make it?
Oh, no. I ordered it from the bakery planet.
There's a bake?
No! I baked it! Just need Mom's present now. I think it's somewhere in my room.
You are still on your mom's ship, right?
Of course! You're so weird!
Weird doesn't begin to cover it. Never did get one of these. But if anyone deserved it, it was Corel. Happy birthday, love, Nikki and Peter. Why don't I remember this?
Did you find it?
Yeah!
A gift. Put it on the table.
One birthday present. What did you get her?
We got it. On nowhere. Remember that artist's alley we went to and the painting she really liked? Of Krelar?
Oh. Right. Yeah. Anything else?
I don't think so. How does it look?
Amazing. Your mom's gonna love it.
Thanks, Dad. I love you.
Wow. Okay,
Nikki, why is the door locked?
It's Mom. I'll make sure everything's perfect. You get the door.
Surprise!
Peter? What are you two... No! No! Don't believe it, Peter. This isn't real. She's being tricked.
She never should have been here. What she saw...
I don't know how, but the three of us are connected now. That thing has her, but she can still be saved. She has to accept my death. She must. Show her how to let me go. Free my daughter. Save her.
Get the matriarch out of here! Now! By rejecting the promise, you have proven yourselves unworthy. And you must be destroyed! No! This is
what did
wrong.
She do to us?
In mind games? I'm gonna puke!
Puke later! Focus on Raker! Where did they take Nikki?
They protect their matriarch!
Does anyone else see that light?
Yeah, the lighting's real pretty in here. Now kill this guy!
Never see him coming!
Feel my wrath! Pin him down, crew!
This is infuriating! He will not bend! The passport ain't gonna work, Groot! Stay on the geezer!
Don't go easy on Grandpa! He cheats!
Oh, that won't be a problem!
Save your ammo! Hit this creep with a special surprise!
It is best to avoid the levitating pods, Peter! Trace me!
Grandpa! You think we're afraid of your goons?
They do not leave this chamber.
Oh, crap!
My great strength
no,
was underutilized!
This has got my name on it!
Feel my face! Time to shred him!
Dodge this!
How are they able to float like that?
Oh, you rocket!
They are true believers!
Watch your back!
Whatever they're shooting smells like burnt also!
I can't figure out how to hurt this one! Don't be there when they shoot it!
Your magic will not save them, wizard!
Put a target on him! Get on the flat face, heal him his buddies!
Peter Quill, you must not shoot the enchanted one!
He'll get his turn!
Peter Quill, unleash me onto these fools!
I'm ready! Just find
me
an
opening! Perhaps you should avoid that electrical wizardry!
Make it hurt, Gamora!
I seem
to meet
be
you.
Bleeding my own blood!
And sending out
might
big
want to
bad
check on that, Peter!
Time.
Thank you, Peter Quill!
Barely a flesh wound! You'll be fine!
Look! The shooting that one will only make things worse!
He'll get his turn!
I am pleased!
I scrambled more than his brain with that one!
Tell them to stop moving so much!
Made enough shots and they will!
Watch out! He's healing up his friends!
And he will suffer for it!
What's next, Peter?
Ready!
Wait! Must they attack us?
I am wounded!
Rest of them!
How are they able to float like that? Making short work of these cultist creeps!
Ah, Flark! Gamora's not looking so hot!
Ding ding! Round two!
My vengeance shall be
brutal. Let's do this!
Watch out! That one's returning flat!
Priest is bruising his grunts! Get back
in
there,
Tiger!
You
can always count on you, Gamora!
Careful around the booth, one!
Get on
Guys,
the fire!
Peter's not getting...
No, I am not letting that bastard take her again!
Again?
Get the preacher for now. Fire's pissed!
Call Stop that weirdo! Deserve it!
These guys win the prize for creepiest costumes!
They've gotta be hot in those! We should help them fetch them!
Strike those who do you harm!
Rhodes is healing his pals!
What the? The coach is choosing his team member!
Incoming attack!
How many times have I saved your butt now?
I thought I was a goner, man!
No, I am not letting that bastard take her again!
Again?
Get the creature from
Fire this!
Peter!
These guys win the prize for creepiest costumes!
They've gotta be hot in those! We should help them ventilate! Watch it! He's healing his buddy!
Then he should be the first to die!
Quill just got knocked! Hilarious! Careful! He's powering up his crew!
Our enemies grow stronger!
What kind of church has bouncers?
I think you mean executioners! Watch your butts!
The Hardhead's amping up his buddies!
Don't shoot! That one's throwing back face blasts!
The priest is loosing his grunts!
Come on, come on, come on.